I think Lahore because we love it so far.
Yeah, so far. Then why you're waiting outside still?
Yeah, we're getting in. Let's go.
That's it, you're getting in.
Let's go. No, for now, just eating a good food.
Shout out to Farhan.
गदाफी स्टेडियम लाहौर में पाकिस्तान सुपर लीग का मैच देखने के लिए ना सिर्फ पाकिस्तानी बल्कि इंटरनेशनली हमारे तीन मेहमान आए हैं। उन्हीं से पूछेंगे कि आज वो क्या देखने आए हैं, किस टीम को सपोर्ट करेंगे। हेलो मैम, हेलो, हाय, यू आर हियर टू वॉच द क्रिकेट।
सो
वेयर फ्रॉम यू?
आई एम फ्रॉम स्लोवाकिया।
यू आर फ्रॉम?
स्वीडन।
एंड यू आर फ्रॉम?
फ्रांस।
फ्रांस, वन फ्रेंच, वन स्वीडिश एंड वन द ऑल यूरोपियन। सो you might be little aware about cricket because football is your, so you're here to watch the sports.
Yes.
So which team is supposed to be your favorite team or you are going to support?
I think Lahore because we love it so far.
Yeah, so and far. So you have been in Lahore?
Yes, for a few days. Our friend is getting married and the whole vibe is amazing. And
so you are here for your some of your friend's marriage?
Yes.
So she or he?
He
is getting married here.
Yes.
So how was the marriage? How was the ceremony?
It's in a few days.
It's in a few days.
Yeah. So very you are excited.
Shout out to Farhan.
So three Europeans are here to enjoy a marriage ceremony of Pakistan and other to see the Pakistan favorite most game, cricket.
Yes.
Yeah, we're excited. We're super excited. You are excited.
Then why you're waiting outside still?
Yeah, we're getting in. Let's go.
That's it, you're getting in.
Let's go.
And so how many days you have been in Lahore?
Three days. Yeah.
So in 3 days, after getting some rest, where you have been in Lahore? You saw some historic places or somewhere else?
No, for now, just eating a good food.
Only trying to make yourself healthy.
Yes.
You saw everyone, because Lahore is very famous for eating.
Yeah, it's amazing.
It's our first sports. Eat.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, so eating. So thank you so much for coming to Pakistan and enjoy the marriage ceremony and enjoy the cricket also.
Thank you so much.
जो हमारे पास तीन यूरोपियंस हैं जो कि यहाँ पर अपने दोस्त की शादी में आई हैं। थैंक यू सो मच वंस अगेन। थैंक यू। स्लोवाकिया, स्वीडिश एंड फ्रेंच, और तीनों जो है वो क्रिकेट के बारे में इतना नहीं जानती क्योंकि फुटबॉल वहाँ का एक ज़्यादा मकबूल खेल है। यहाँ पर अपने दोस्त की शादी में आई है लेकिन वो इस मैच को देखने के लिए बरकरार है।